So, ZOYI Zotek ZT-703S, again, running revision 1.57, and if we actually move to the output settings, watch for the blip in the screen when it's activated. There. And it's fine, it works. You can change the outputs to the waveform generator, to whatever you need. If you can change the frequencies, etc., etc., etc. And if you exit, it's fine. Scroll around again and you decide to go in to the output waveform generator. Watch the screen blip. There we go. This was actually brought up by OlderDan, so credit to him. I'm just putting a video out to document it for this software revision, firmware revision.